chances as Yunus Sentamu now drops a little deep to help out Waiswa. Okello wants it again. Look up once, send the ball in. It was going direct. He hoped that he would force it.
Hello.
Alan Okello goes for a long one, straight in the hands of Juma. Or deserving of a penalty. Samuel, long one in. Why did he have it into the ground?
Vipers AC has dropped points against newly promoted side Lugazi AC as a sloppy start to the season continues with the Venoms. Since the start of the season, Vipers has been far from impressing, and it was the same case today away to Lugazi FC. Lugazi head coach Sadiq Sempiji made two changes from the team that had lost 1-0 to UPDF FC. With Juma Mutebi starting in goal ahead of Fahadi Emorani, while Derek Mwanje and Basham Mugwa also started. On the other hand, Vipers made no changes from the team that had beaten Express FC 3-0. Despite efforts from either side throughout the game, the much-needed efficiency in front of goal was lacking, and thus the game ended in a goalless draw. The result leaves Vipers AC in fourth place with as many points, while Lugazi remain bottom of the pile with 1 point. The Venoms will return to action next weekend on Saturday with a home fixture against AC Villa, while Lugazi will visit Maroons AC the following day. Johnny Sempija, Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.